Welcome to Top Crew Aviation. This is Captain P.K. Yadav. Hello guys, today we would cover apron, taxiway, runway, aerodrome, airport, and some other important terms. So let's start with apron, guys. What is apron? So apron is the area of an airport where aircraft are parked, unloaded or loaded, refueled, boarded or maintained, guys. So it is just like as our car parking, alright guys. Next is taxiway. What is taxiway, guys? Taxiway is a path for aircraft at an airport connecting runways with aprons, hangars, terminals and other facilities. It is just like we drive our car, guys, and get connected with highways via link roads. So these link roads, through them we have got connected with highways, are taxiways here. All right guys, so next is runway. What is runway? As per ICAO, a runway is a defined rectangular area on a land aerodrome prepared for the landing and takeoff aircraft, or we can say a portion of aerodrome or airport which is being used for landing and takeoff is known as runway, guys. So now we all know what is runway, taxiway, apron. If we combine all these three things, like apron plus taxiway plus runway, so the combination of these three things is known as aerodrome, guys. All right, so there is one more term, airport. So guys, there is a difference between aerodrome and airport. So when we have all these three things we have discussed, like in aerodrome means we do have apron, taxiway and runway. We have to add two more things, custom and terminal. All right, so runway, taxiway, apron, custom and terminal, the combination of all these things is known as airport, guys. I made it very clear so that, you know, by the normal definition people get confused between airport and aerodrome. So make sure, guys, you guys do not make this kind of mistake. Aerodrome with custom and terminal is known as airport, guys. What is airport elevation? Highest point of landing is known as airport elevation, guys. There are some other terms like movement area. What is movement area, guys? It is a part of an aerodrome which includes apron, taxiway and runway, guys. All right, where the aircraft moves is known as a movement area, defines with the help of apron, taxiway and runway. What is maneuvering area? Maneuvering area is the part of an aerodrome which includes only taxiway and runway. So guys, make sure we do not include apron in maneuvering area, because aircraft maneuvers on taxiway and runway only. Alright guys, I hope it is clear, guys. Now annexures. What are annexures? Annexures are standard and recommended practices. Standard means, guys, we use this word standard for uniformity. What does it mean? Uniformity means we all have to follow same standard. That's why we use this term standard here. And recommended, as I told you, annexures are standard and recommended practices. Recommended means in terms of safety, guys. So something which has been recommended to you in terms of safety. As we have already used this term DOCS so many times, so guys, what does it mean? Like DOC 4444, DOC 8126. So what does it mean, DOCS, guys? So DOCS is a document, guys, which contains guideline for the implementation of annexures. So any document which contains guideline for the implementation of annexures is known as DOCS, guys. How many annexures are there? There are 19 annexures. Rest we will discuss later about all the annexures in one video, guys, while we would be covering part 2. Note, guys, in India, we have to follow CAR, which is a civil aviation regulation. I would say that is the Bible for all the aviators in India. So that's very important document for all of the aviators in India, guys. So that's it for today. Take care.
Here you go. Your checklist. Like, subscribe, and share.
Thank you for watching.